Eugene Krabs.
Your Honor?
As punishment for committing the crime of grand theft, I sentence you to give away Krabby Patties for free all day tomorrow.
Give away me patties for free? Oh, no. I couldn't bear the sight of that.
You stole me secret ingredient.
Me?
That's right. Well, you sold it to Plankton to make a quick buck. Don't talk. You can tell it to the cops, because I'm calling them right now.
No need. We heard it all from this barrel.
Then arrest this thief of his hair.
Mr. Krabs, isn't that the stolen secret ingredient?
I think Judge Trout will be very interested to hear this little story.
What a deep patty!
Mr. Krabs, what have you done? You've poisoned all these people!
No, but I just... Wait, I can explain! What the...
Tell it to the judge, Krabs!
Has the jury reached a verdict?
We have, Your Honor. We, the jury, find the defendant, Eugene A. Krabs, guilty of all charges.
Very well.
We spared no expense in restoring this classic ship to its former glory!
Mr. Krabs, put all our lives in danger with this careless contraption.
What were you thinking?
Okay, people, let's not do anything we might regret.
Too late for that, Krabs.
What are you talking about? You can't take me to the pokey.
For operating a danger to public safety, I can, and I will. Honestly, I think you'll be safer in...
Here's the real criminal!
Top of the morning!
Mr. Krabs!
Wait a minute. Behold! The oyster's pearl!
But it's free day!